Now if you simplify both numerators, 21 minus 34, which is divided by 72, means keeping the same denominator. Now 4 minus 1, 3, and 3 minus 2, 1, so that is minus 13 by 72. Now let us take the second question. 5 by 63 minus half minus 6 by 21. So here 5 by 63, same, then if you multiply minus half minus, then it becomes plus 6 by 21. Now here also the denominators are not equal. So first you should make the denominators equal. So for that, find the LCM of the denominators. But if you observe the denominators, here 63 is the multiple of 21. So 21 3 is 63. So when a number is multiple of other number, then the bigger number is the LCM. So your LCM of the denominator 63 and 21 is 63. Now let us take the first ratio number 5 by 63. So you will multiply both numerator and denominator by 1 by keeping the same sign plus. Let us take the second ratio number 6 by 21. So here you will multiply both numerator and denominator by 3. So to get the denominator as the LCM 63, because here 21 3 is 63. So this equals to 5 1s are 5 by 63 plus 6 3s are 18 by 63. So your denominators are equal. So when the denominators are equal, then we can simplify the numerators. So here 5 plus 18, by keeping the same denominator 63. So here 5 plus 18 is 23 by 63. So we cannot cancel 23 and 63 in any table. So this is the difference of the two rational numbers 5 by 63 and minus 6 by 21. Now let us see the third question in this section. So here minus 2 1 by 9 minus 6. Now let us see the third question, minus 2 1 by 9 minus 6. Now if you consider 2 1 by 9, this is a mixed fraction. First we will convert into the improper fraction. So this equals to minus 9 2s are 18 plus 1 19 by 9 minus 6. Now and 6 can be written as 6 by 1. So here the denominators are 9 and 1, they are not equal. So first you should make the denominators equal. So for that, find the LCM of the denominators 9 and 1. So the LCM of 9 and 1 is 9. So first you will take minus 19 by 9. So you will multiply both numerator and denominator by 1 minus 6 by 1. So here we will multiply both numerator and denominator by 9. Now this equals to minus 19 ones are 19 by 9 minus 6 9s are 54 by 9. So here the denominators are equal. So now we can simplify both numerators, minus 19 minus 54 by 9. Now here the two numbers are with a negative sign, so we can add the two negative numbers. So 54 plus 9 is 63 plus 10 73. So here minus 73 by 9. Now when you divide 73 by 9, then we get 9 8s are 72, the remainder is 1. So this can be written as 1 by 9. So this equals to minus 8 1 by 9. Now this is the difference of the two ratio numbers minus 2 1 by 9 and 6. Let us solve the next question. Find the following products. So far you have done addition, subtraction of rational numbers. Now let us do some problems in the multiplication. Now in the first question, 9 by 2 is multiplied by minus 7 by 4. So while multiplying any two rational numbers, so we will find the product of the numerators and the product of the denominators. So first you will find the product of the numerators, 9 into minus 7, which is divided by the product of the denominators 2 and 4, means 2 into 4. So this equals to plus into minus, minus 9 7s are 63 by 2 4s are 8. So here we can divide 63 by 8. 8 6s are 8, 8s are 64, but it is not divisible. So we'll take 8 7s are 56. Then 13 minus 6 is 7. So this can be written as 7 by 8. Now this equals to minus 7, 7 by 8. Now this is the product of the two raised numbers 9 by 2 and minus 7 by 4. Now let us take the second question in this multiplication of raised numbers. So you will multiply minus 6 by 5 by 9 by 11. So here also we will do the same thing, that finding the product of the numerators and product of the denominators. Now this equals to minus 6 into 9, which is divided by the product of the denominators 5 into 11. Now this equals to minus 6 9s are 54 divided by 5 11s are 55. So here we cannot cancel 54 and 55 in any table. So this is the product of the two rational numbers minus 6 by 5 and 9 by 11. Now next question, 3 by 7 is multiplied by minus 2 by 5. So here also we will find the product of the numerators as 3 into minus 2 divided by the product of the denominators 7 into 5. This equals to 3 into 2 is 6, so plus into minus minus 3 2s are 6 divided by 7 5s are 35. Now this is the product of the rational numbers 3 by 7 and minus 2 by 5. Now we will divide a rational number by another rational number. Now find the value of minus 4 divided by 2 by 3. So here the rational number minus 4 is divided by another rational number 2 by 3. So while dividing a rational number by another rational number, so first we will write the first rational number as it is minus 4, and we will write the division symbol as a multiplication symbol. Then we write the reciprocal of the second rational number 2 by 3, that is the reciprocal of 2 by 3 is 3 by 2. Now here minus 4 is an integer. When it is multiplied by the fraction like 3 by 2 or a rational number 3 by 2, then this integer is multiplied by the numerator of the rational number. So this equals to minus 4 into 3 divided by, keeping the same denominator, that is 2. So here minus 4 into 3 minus 12 divided by 2. Here we can cancel 12 and 2 in two table. So 2 1s are 2, 2 6 are 12. So this minus 6 by 1 means minus 6. Now this is the quotient of minus 4 divided by 2 by 3. And the second question, the rational number minus 4 by 5 is divided by another rational number minus 3. Now this equals to minus 4 by 5, the first rational number will be the same. So we will write the division symbol as a multiplication symbol. Then we must write the reciprocal of the second rational number. So the reciprocal of minus 3 is 1 by minus 3. So then this is the multiplication of any two rational numbers. So then we will multiply both numerators and both denominators. So then we get minus 4 into 1 divided by 5 into minus 3. So then when we multiply minus 4 by 1, we get minus 4 by 5 into minus 3 is minus 15. So when you multiply both numerator and denominator by minus 1, then we get minus 4 into minus 1 by minus 15 into minus 1. So then we get minus into minus plus 4 1s are 4 by minus into minus plus 15 1s are 15. Otherwise we can directly cancel minus minus in both numerator and denominator. So then also we get 4 by 15. So this is the quotient when we divide minus 4 by 5 by minus 3. Now let us see the third question, minus 1 by 8 divided by 3 by 4. So when we divide minus 1 by 8 by 3 by 4, first we will write minus 1 by 8 same. So then we divide 3 by 4, means we are multiplying by the reciprocal of 3 by 4. So then we get into the reciprocal of 3 by 4 is 4 by 3. Now this is the normal multiplication of two rational numbers. So then we multiply both numerators and both denominators. So here minus 1 into 4, which is divided by 8 into 3. So here we can cancel 4 and 8 in 4 table. So 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8. So then we get minus 1 into 1 is minus 1 by 2 threes are 6. Now this is the quotient when we divide minus 1 by 8 by 3 by 4. Now let us do the next question. Here the two negative rational numbers are there. So a negative rational number is divided by another negative rational number. So here also we do the same thing. So first rational number is same, minus 7 by 12. Then we write the division symbol as multiplication symbol. So then we must write the reciprocal of the second fraction. That is, reciprocal of minus 2 by 13 is minus 13 by 2. So here we write the reciprocal minus 13 by 2. Now this equals to, so while multiplying two rational numbers, we must multiply both numerators and both denominators. So this equals to minus 7 into minus 13 by 12 into 2. Now this equals to minus into minus plus 13 sevens are 91 by 12 twos are 24. So when we divide 91 by 24, so 24 fours are 96, but it is more than 91. So we take 24 threes are 72. So 11 minus 2 is 9 and 8 minus 7 1. So this is 19 by 24. So this equals to 3 19 by 24. So this is the quotient when we divide minus 7 by 12 by minus 2 by 13.
If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. Please subscribe to our channel to get more videos on CBSE syllabus.